Welcome back. Good morning, students. So today in this video we will move ahead with some word problems of addition. Remember, for this chapter, that is chapter number 2, that is addition and subtraction, we had already recorded 2 videos. While in the first video you were introduced to addition and some of its basic concepts, and in the second video we discussed some particular type of sums with some shortcut method. So in this video we will be basically seeing word problems based on addition. Okay, so let us first read the word problem, then we will decide what to do. In an election, so there was an election where votes are actually given. Party A, the name of the first party is Party A. Party A got 39,14,258 votes. So there was a party, its name was Party A. How many votes did that party got? 39,14,258. There was one more party. Party B got 14,26,345 votes more than Party A. Now understand this with some basic example that sir is giving. There is a boy, say Samir. He has 5 rupees. Listen to sir. There is a boy, Samir. He has 5 rupees. Correct? There is a boy, Ram, who has 5 rupees more than Samir. Okay, repeat. There is a boy, Samir. He has 5 rupees. Correct? There is a boy, Ram, who has 5 rupees more than Samir. So, how many has Ram got? 5 rupees more than Samir. How many has Samir got? 5. Ram has got 5 rupees more than Samir. So, how much has Ram got? 5 plus 5, 10. Okay? Let us take one more example to make your understanding more clear. There is a girl, Sneha. She has got 10 rupees. Okay. There is a girl, say Ankita. She has got 5 rupees more than Sneha. Okay. So, how much has Sneha got? 10. How much has Ankita got? 5 rupees more than Sneha. So, how much total money did Ankita have? 10 plus 5, 15. The same type of question is there. Party A has got 39,14,258 votes. Party B has got 14,36,345 votes more than Party A. Okay, so find the total votes that Party B actually got. So as sir spoke both the example, that Sneha has got 10 rupees, Ankita has got 5 more than Sneha. So how much Ankita has got? 10 of Sneha plus 5 will be 15. So here Party A has got 39,14,258 votes. Correct? Party B has got 14,26,345 votes more than Party A. Okay? So, how we will calculate total number of votes of Party B? We will add this and this. Okay? Now, whenever we are dealing with this word problems or whatever you call number stories, we have to write statement. So, sir will write the statement here in solution. Say, votes earned by Party A. What is the number of votes? 39,14,258. Okay, fine. Now, votes. Okay, we have to write some statements. Say, Party B got 14,26,345 more votes than Party A. Okay, so space is less, so sir will do the solution. So we will be adding 39,14,258 plus 14,26,345. Okay? So now sir will do the addition in front of you. Let us start. 8 plus 5. What is 8 plus 5? You can do orally, you can do the hands. 8 plus 5 will be 13. Carry 1. Okay? 8 plus 5. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 8 plus 5 is 13. 3 is written, carry 1. 5 plus 4, 9 plus 1, 10. 0 is written here, 1 is carried over. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 0 is written here, 1 is carried over. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 9 plus 4, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13. 1 is carried over, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. Okay? So, how many votes did party B got? So, we will write the statement. So, party B got 53,40,603 votes. Okay? Fine? So, I hope you have understood this kind of word problem. The main thing in word problem is you have to understand what we have to do in the solution. Statements and everything sir has written. Sir has done the addition. You can pause the video and see it. We will see the next question. Okay students, so let us see the next word problem. I am reading the question. A factory manufactures 1,30,450 cycles in the first year. 2,400 cycles in the second year and 2,45,180 cycles in the third year. Okay, so very simple to understand. First year practice, this factory is producing 1,30,450 cycles. During the second year, totally the factory is producing 2,400 cycles, and during the third year, factory is producing 2,45,180 cycles in the third year. Find total number of cycles manufactured. Now, whenever you are given word problem and if you see this word, total, sum, together, what you have to do? You have to do addition. Okay, fine. So, sir will write a statement that cycles manufactured in first year is what? First year is 1,30,450. Then second year is what? Second year is 2,400. And third year is what? Third year is equal to 2,45,180. Okay? So statements are written. So we will write here that so total cycles manufactured are, now we will write all the numbers carefully, say 1,30,450, 2,400, 2,45,180, and all will be added. Okay, before sir actually start with the solution, you can see all numbers are written properly. So let us start. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. 8 plus 0 plus 5, 8 plus 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 3 will come 1. 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 1, 10. Correct? 5 plus 1, 6, 4 plus 3, 7, 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1, 5. So what we are getting? 5,76,030 cycles are manufactured in total. So you can write the statement at the last that total cycles manufactured are, you can write the number here, 5,76,030. Okay? So, I hope you are clear with this word problem section, students. It is very easy. You have to understand what basics and what logics are there. So, this will be all for me from this video. This was the video based on word problems based on addition. In the next video, we will start about subtraction. Okay? So, thank you and have a nice day.